Hello everyone, good morning. Solid the Assassin is here. More Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy coming up. This is the original Crash Bandicoot game. Thank you so much for watching. I put on two videos up on the channel right now of the first few parts of the game, and you can go watch that now. This will be my third video. I actually did play a little bit long. I'm actually further than this, but I pretty much got my ass handed to me. As I would be joking, said Crash kicks ass. He definitely kicked mine last night. This boy right here, Lost City, is not that difficult, but I think it's called the Road to Nowhere. That stage is brutal. I forgot how brutal that stage is. When you're on the bridge, you got the hog running back and forth. That one, that stage took me down. I wound up losing all my lives. I had to keep on restarting again. So hopefully, I played it and beat it. But hopefully, since I beat it, I got more feel of the level. I can beat it this time without dying so much. And Ripperoo was tough on me as well. But okay, let's get this started. Hopefully, I'm able to be more smoother and not die so much. Crash does kick ass, and he showed me last night. I forgot how difficult the original Crash Medical game was. I haven't played this game probably at least 10 years, probably longer than that. So let's get started. Crash Bandicoot continues now. Part of my retro series. The other game in our retro series collection is Mega Man. The first six of the Mega Man Legacy Collection. You can buy that now at the PlayStation Store as well. Thank you so much. Solid Day Assassin said thank you. Thank you for being up late. If anyone watched, a lot of people didn't watch yet, so hopefully I get some views today. Thank you so much. Lost City is next. And whenever I get to the next boss, that's how I will break up my videos. So Papu Papu is the first video. Ripperoo was the second. I'm not sure who's the third boss, so we'll see. Lost City right now. Solid Day Assassin said thank you, and I'll talk to you guys at the end of the video.
Thank you. go. Thank you.
Silent the Assassin is back. Good video. I was able to get by this as better than I thought. If you should have seen me last night, I got my tail handed to me by these stages, but actually that helped me because I was able to get rolled to nowhere, really tore a new one in me, but I was able to beat that one. So thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna go edit this video, put it up on the channel. Probably do about one or two more videos today, but not immediate. It's early in the morning, so I'm gonna take a little break, give me something to eat, and get back on in a little bit. Heavy Machinery is where we will start off though in the next video, as we made it to the third island. There's a lot more to go here on the original Crash Bandicoot. Thank you for being part of this, the retro series featuring Crash Insane Trilogy, Crash Bandicoot, the original. Thank you so much. I'm Silent the Assassin, and I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much, and talk to you guys soon.